I love sushi, although I don't usually get to go and eat it. There's not many sushi restaurants near my house. Maybe I should just stick to making it in Minecraft. The raw salmon is a food item in Minecraft. There's a chance to obtain it when you're fishing, along with a collection of other things. It can also be dropped from a guardian, although this is a rare drop, so not that reliable. On its own, the raw salmon restores 2 hunger points, although sticking it in a furnace produces a cooked salmon, which restores 6 hunger points and much more saturation. Like other raw fish, it can be used to tame ocelots by wielding it near them and standing very still. When you're fishing, there's a certain chance of getting junk instead of useful fish. This junk chance can be decreased using the lure enchantment, which is very useful if you rely on fish as your main food source. Click up here for the video on pufferfish, and up here for the fish video.